Hello. So I am an 11-year-old boy, and this one wouldn't expect the little time I have left after I finish my homework and my own obligations. I like to spend my time playing basketball with my dad or my friends, riding bike, cycling in Thessaloniki, reading books related to science and physics particularly, playing computer games and not only, as well as doing all those things for like 11 year old boys. A little time ago, into came my life, building robots. The robotic. A new hobby that will soon become my favorite. It all started in November 2014, when my parents informed me about the robotics course. Mobile takes place in our city, in Science Center of Noises, the Robotics Forum, and asked me if I would be interested to attend. Of course, I said yes, but and I do not hide from you, but I go crazy for all this stuff, boring things, as my sister leader says, blah, blah. Okay, here we go. And so on began. Do not think that was simple and easy. On the opposite, the things were serious. The comet traveling high speed approaching Pluto, and if stuck, the planet Earth was lost. How and why? Of course, don't ask me, because to be honest, I cannot give you any serious answers, and that's not our mission. What's important that we have a mission, the task calling us, but there was a small problem. That's one. The mission that we undertook 15 kids from ages 10 to 12 years, and to collaborate was and any of you real people who are themselves or having siblings in that age, I'm sure you know very well what I'm talking about. You're sure? So we split in groups for three or four people, and we started. Our aim was to build a robot and programming to make a path in space from Venus to Mercury, to collect large solar large solar energy to stop the prevent collision comet with Pluto and save the Earth, which is generally not easy but not impossible for brilliant minds. And naturally, the mission succeeded and the Earth was saved, and the Earth continues to flow, calmly wipe out any problems for the symbol. Based on this whole scenario, was happy with that. But it was a lovely experience. Original and more fun work, which I generate a lot. Learning first and for all, to program a robot and to build a robot. That's our issue. To work together with others, if they are not good with me, and that's possible. And find solutions to problems, not be competitive without reason, to become more diligent and methodical, and in what I do, less try, and it for most importantly, but what really matters, to the best put I everything to do. Because as I say my mom, what matters generally but discretion. I'm not sure what I understand what it means, but I say it. So but now the architect says.
Okay?
And science, like the robotic project, after my super success and the previous mission, decided that was time to become beyond the boundaries of noises. Now I'm practicing with a team in a real competition robotics, first level 2015, to be held in March. The competition consists of three parts: to build a robot and program to solve some specific challenge puzzles, and that's the jury. B. Presentation, world order, world class, that was a project which would present all the do not like in the way of school, of the lessons held in schools, write the tests, or be more at home, or be very homework, you understand it? And social supervision of our team. My team call it the robot action. Keep by coming of the words robot the attack. And our robot was built with a robot creation, kid call it Repromaestrons. Our workouts run during the weekends and also last 3 full hours. Very hard job. I enjoyed so much that I could stay more with the other members of the group. One out of them, only a minute, more ago, became very good friends. It is true that I love robotics because it opened up a whole new world to know me, discover new things myself. Why out getting sale with food, but I would not say food. And as is done in the school, my mind experience to solve puzzles and find solutions to problems, to devote my imagination and my new friends with whom I share patiently experience and I love really amusement. Thank you. Bye. Bye.